One. Good.
Yep.
Okay. My fours. I'm just gonna flip them all, and then I'll call up their actions as I move them. If that's all right. So they're all doing fours. Kind of the swarmy method of play here. Just gonna be taking a focus with all of them. If that's cool. Okay, and then your eight, who is
Echo?
Echo?
Me too.
VI? What else does he have? VI, advanced cloaking, and sensor jammer?
Yeah.
And then Whisper's got VI, advanced cloaking, sensor jammer, and Agent Callus.
Yeah.
And Agent Callus was called on Sunter Fell.
Yeah.
Okay. Three bank and cloak. All right. My eight is doing a four as well. And she will take an evade.
Now, when you decloak, it's either a barrel roll basically out and, or a forward.
Forward or to the side with a two template. Except for,
Echo
who has the bank. Yeah. You're nine, so Whisper.
Three.
Yeah, I should have just blasted up there with a five.
Full force.
TIE fighter status.
By the time you get shadow drops, it's usually about 7
points. Cool. Cloak. Sunter Fell is doing a four. As well. I don't think anything's in range here, so he's just going to evade. So you check range with your 9. So Echo is decloaking?
Yeah.
Okay. And then Whisper's decloaking as well. You're all good.
I can attach materials to put the if he's removed from field, I'm gonna
get some dice.
And then your one gets to go.
This card is all controls to the greater or banners by your most part.
Whoa, four.
So if he leaves the field, he's like this.
Getting up in it.
Hopefully I'll cause some bumps.
Yeah. That's what a one's for, right?
Yeah.
And you got to keep your evade because
right,
of
the comm
relay, right?
Just gotta play.
Okay. My force, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna go with this one first. He did a two. Okay, so they clear.
Sure.
He'll take a focus, and then these two are also doing a two, and they're also going to focus. They also focus. There you go.
Well, darn.
You're 8 hits to go.
Yeah, I picked the...
Ooh.
Yeah. I picked the wrong
thing. That's a 2. You picked a 3.
Oh, yeah. I picked the wrong bank, too.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Long way. Oh, man. Yeah, over debris, and you have to roll a hit, and on critical you take it. Shield off, that's echo. Dang, that's not a good way to start.
Yeah.
And then whisper. Oh, wait, sorry. My 8 goes. I'm sorry. I'm just doing a 2, and she's going to take and evade. Now you're not. Sorry about that.
That's all right.
One turn.
Yeah,
you should probably clear that. Yeah.
Yes.
But then what?
The
bad spot there.
Since my base goes over the rock, does it take?
Your base did not go over the rock.
I did.
Nope.
No. But if it did, it would though, right?
You cleared. If it did, you would not get an action. Say you cleared.
So it's just.
It's the template, or if the base lands on it. It's not the path.
So it doesn't matter. The path doesn't matter.
It's only start and finish.
Okay.
If you had done it, you would not get an action. And you'd roll a hit, and on a hit or a crit.
But only on the base, right? Not on the template. You can fly through it.
No, the template. If the template hits it or the base lands on it, you do those actions. Yeah. In fact, if you land on an asteroid, you can't attack.
Right.
If you land on debris, you can.
Yeah.
Barrel rolling.
I can still take a regular action.
That's all you can do right now is take an action.
Right.
Yeah. Any action it's got. So cloak, evade, barrel roll, focus. So giving yourself 2 more dice.
Yeah.
Okay. My 9 gets to go. I did a 2 forward with Suntir. And he is going to turtle up. So I'm taking an evade action. And I will target lock on Whisper.
Okay.
And because I did 2 actions, I'm stressed. And because of Suntir's ability, I get a focus. So he like tons of actions. Your 9 gets to go. I think everything's out of arc, right?
Yeah, well, I can't attack on the cloak.
Oh, right. Thank you. So my 9 gets to go. I think I've got Whisper in arc.
I believe you do.
There's a deal over there. And I think it's going to be, I think I said range 2. Yep, pretty handedly. So range 2, I get 3 dice. Wow. Hit, crit. That's right. Pretty. You get 4 dice, right?
Right.
And you have sensor jammer.
Yeah.
Oh, which you can do right now.
Right. Which would just take weird.
Take one of my hit.
But you'll be able to turn it right back. Turn I'll make you spend it.
Yeah, make me turn it to a focus. Yeah, I'll go ahead and spend it to flip it back. So hit, crit, coming at you. Evade.
So it's evade. That's it. 1. I take a hit or critical.
Yeah, 2 crits, which Because you evade the hit, two criticals, and I think it's both your shields, right? Okay. Your eight gets to go.
No shots.
Yeah, nothing. My eight gets to go. I'm gonna check range with Hal, the runner. She's at range one of your one pilot, range two to Whisper.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually gonna take the range one shot at your one pilot.
Okay.
I think. Oh, that's probably the wrong move. Well, I already said it, so it doesn't matter now. She has Predator, so I'm gonna use that to reroll this blank. And nothing, so a hit and a crit. Two evades. You did it. My fours. Right?
Mm-hmm.
My fours. I should have just went after this for.
That's what I thought you were going to do.
Actually, I'm going to use this guy. I'm going to go after Whisper. Right. Number one. At range one, so I get three dice. Hit, and a focus. I'm going to... actually, you get to modify it.
Yeah, I'll change one.
For free. I'm still going to spend it, which lets me flip them both to hit. So I got hit.
That is the insanity, Billy. It's
nothing.
Whoa.
Just blew him up.
Oh, man. Let us look. That's bad rolls on your part, right?
Well, and a little on the bad flying side, too.
Yeah, being lined up in front of a swarm is never good. Even if it's a mini swarm.
Yeah, I should have banked over to there, and then I went to barrel roll in front of the rock. But it
did not.
I messed up the order of depoking, because I thought I could depok over here and then move up.
Oh, go side. Yeah.
But then I was going to be in that thing.
I'm going to go with number three. Range. I think that might be one. No, it's two. Just barely. Range two. Dang. I thought that was going to be range one. Wow. Howl Runner allows me to reroll. When another friendly ship of range one is attacking with its primary, you may reroll one attack.
Okay.
They're within range one. So. Nothing. Okay. Wow. That's horrible. Number two to here. I'm just going to switch dice. Those two are not acting real well. Howl Runner. Hit. That's not too shabby. I'm going to... You have one shield.
Yeah,
who's that on? Number two. I'm going to spend crack shot to flip one of those to... how's it do? I think it negates one, right? It negates a...
Yeah, I can't quite remember.
That's what it does. It negates one.
All
right. It negates an evade. So, evades, so two hits.
Right.
So, that's a shield. Oh, yeah. And an evade token. Nice.
Three shield.
So, you took a shield.
Yep.
That was it. Now you're one.
So how does that measuring range work? Do I have to declare the target first?
Or? Nope, you can measure range from anyone. So from this guy, range one, barely, just barely range two. I'm not sure on Suntir. Suntir is range one.
That's a Howl Runner at.
Howl Runner's range one.
I'll take my shots in.
At Howl Runner?
Yeah.
Okay. So I get three evade dice and I have an evade token.
Alright.
You get
why are you throwing green dice?
Yeah.
Awesome.
He's trying to help
me. I'm just looking out for you, Alan.
Yeah. So three attack. Hit. You have a focus.
Yeah.
You might as well. I mean, you're the last one to
He's
go.
The last
so.
One.
Two evades. So just got that. And then tokens come off. You're one. three turn. Okay. That'll be fun to do.
Yeah, it's this morning I did the 4K, but I missed it. Huh? It was over.
4K?
Yeah, it's two over, but
oh, okay.
But I mean, it was on there. I'll take it. I mean,
you can do the. It doesn't matter to me.
My bad anyway. It's fine. I'll take the what I had to dial on.
Three turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I just when I put it down, I think it's switched over because that one's kind of slick.
Yeah. That's why I was saying, if you want, you can adjust it. It's a casual game. It's not like we're...
Oh, okay. I mean,
yeah. It's a casual game, so it's not like...
I don't know how we're going to...
It's not like we got money on this, so... Hold on. I'll, we'll do this right here. And we'll put one up there. Get him out the way. And then for her, I'll do,
another one?
Yeah, if you got one. Thank you.
Oh, there it is.
And I'll throw this right on this side. Because I don't think there's enough room in between Suntir and her. Okay. Get her out the way. And then you said a 4K.
Yeah.
Okay. You want to press and hold? Stay right there. All right. There it is. And you're stressed. And Hal goes back here. Oops. goes here. I'm going to grab that here in a little bit. That was on Hal Runner. That's there. Okay. My fours, right?
Yep.
I just did two forwards. Shot it from behind. I will take focus with all these guys. Your eight ships to go. Two bank.
The cubics seem to have the same problem that the Morlifics had when they first came out, but they didn't come out with every car with the.
That's a green.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot of gaps.
Barrel rolling?
Yep.
Towards me?
Towards you.
Oh, man.
I'm just going to go all out now.
Yeah.
That I made such horrible mistakes already. See if I can take what I can take out.
Mm-hmm. Never hurts. It does have four dice, so.
Yeah.
My eight?
Yep.
She did a two forward. Bump that guy. And she's going to take and evade. And then Suntir, my nine, did a two forward. Also, kind of just chilling with him. Must have bumped him at some point because he's getting off.
Yeah,
it's a green, so comes off. I'm going to check for. He gets to shoot first, but then you're. No, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna check for a target lock on Echo, which I can get. And I will evade, which gives me stress, which gives me focus. So, same thing I did for this one. My nine, I'm not sure if that's, I think it's going to be an arc. We can check real quick right here.
Yeah, it looks like
we can just get this guy out of the way. I think it is.
Yeah, I think it's like right down the middle of my base.
So, right there, so it's a range two. Just keep bumping everything. It's hard not to with the swarm. So range two, you get two dice.
That's two.
I don't want to do it with Suntir, but I think I'm going to have to. Oh, you have Sensor Jammer.
Yeah, I'll go you're ahead and do it. I know you're going to pop it in.
Yeah, there. So I'm definitely going to then, yeah. I don't like popping a focus on Suntir, though. Like, that's... Focus is pretty powerful on evades.
Yeah.
So three hits. Two evades. So one hit. Last shield. Because of that debris cloud earlier.
Yep.
Your bait, which will have Suntir and my black in. Both these two are in art.
Alright.
We already said range two for Suntir, right?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Did we say range two?
Probably did.
I think I might have cheated just now. I think it's range three. Let's make sure. Oh yeah, that's way range three. My bad. Let's undo that. So get your shield back.
Get your shield back.
I had to focus. You have your shield back?
Yep.
Okay, let's scrap that and re-roll, right?
Because
that's range three, you get an extra dice, which is pretty big. I'm going to use Howl Runner, right? Oh, actually, you get a modify first.
Oh, yeah.
Sensor Jammer.
Yeah.
I'm going to use Howl Runner to re-roll one. And then I'll spin the token. Alright. There we go. So you get three dice now.
Shield and two, that's done.
Shield, well, no. It'd be you evade the one.
Right.
And then a shield, and then a crit.
Oh, yeah.
So you.
That's right.
Depends on what the critical rules are.
My deck's actually been really good. And none of y'all can beat this deck.
Damage sensor rate. You cannot perform any actions except on damage. To roll a hit or a crit and
flip it.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh yeah. Agent Callus was on.
Yeah, he's dead. He's out. Okay.
Okay.
All right. So.
Yep. Now it's your shot back. I can't believe we missed him.
I'm gonna go after this one, these little guys.
Okay.
I think that's two.
Two. Mm-hmm. I don't know how we. I don't know what we're doing.
Two?
One? So take one. Okay. What number was that? Two?
Number two.
Okay. He's got it. And then, don't you have advanced cloaking? What's it allow you to do?
Yeah, but does that negate?
What's it do? What's it say?
Well, it says you get a free cloak action.
Cloak action?
Yeah. It says you can't perform any action except for actions listed on the card. I'm kind of stuck.
Yeah. If it didn't say cloak action, if it said you can cloak, you would have been. Okay. My eight. Right?
Yeah.
Hal's got you at... I think she does have you, too.
Okay.
We'll use this. So a five is the same length as a two, FYI. I keep bumping these guys. Okay, so she's going to take a shot at two. Two hits.
No, directly.
Oh, you got...
You can flip it.
I'll flip it.
Yeah, so... I was going to say I could predator it, but it's okay.
You bet.
Yep. She has predator. I can re-roll one.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
My fours. Right? Go back here. To range two. flip one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to, I mean, that'll cause me to spend it, which I'm going to do. Nice. He still has his crack shot, which I'm going to spend to negate your evade.
Okay. That kills me.
I think he killed you anyway, even without spending the crack shot.
Yep.
I shouldn't have done it. Dang it. Because now I don't have it for the next guy. All right, and then you're one. Only number two has any damage.
Well, we'll go up to two, which I think is a three. Okay.
You can check range first if you wanted. So that's range two, and that's range
three.
So I'll get an extra dice, and I have a focus. Or here, I don't get any extra dice, and I don't have anything. But then you're splitting fire.
Yeah, because I'm only rolling two.
Yeah. So
you're rolling what?
Four? I will if you go after range.
Yeah, might as well. I got a better chance to put a damage on
that.
Nope.
Okay. And then we're back to dice. Oh, this game. You're one?
Yep.
So, two? It's probably going to clear. Clears your stress. Okay. A force. You did a 4K on all of them, so they're all gonna be stressed. Could have done a 3.
You have a 3K?
Well, all of them.
TIE fighters do.
All of them.
3 or 4.
Probably if you didn't take the 3 to be at the closer range.
Yeah, it's a little, I don't know, cast a wider net, I'm a little more defensive.
He's got one ship to 5. I really wouldn't be worried about defensive. Hey. Even if you gave up 2 ties,
you never know. I've played him like this, and well, not like this, but I mean, I've played. Oh, he was not.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's okay.
I good jockey.
I've played aggressive when somebody got down to one ship, and the next thing you know, I make mistake after mistake after mistake, and then he wins. So I've done it tons of times. My 8, right?
Yep.
4K as well. I mean, you're right. Odds are with me, but, you know, dice can be finicky.
Yes.
Stressed. Suntir, my 9, gets a 2 turn. Clears his stress. Oh man, that wasn't as far as I was expecting.
Suntir.
Come on, buddy. He's gonna barrel roll this way. It's a torture. And then I'm gonna boost bank. Get out of bark there.
He was digging for it.
Which then stresses and gives me a focus again. Right?
And he's got
three combos. I've seen him one shotted more than I like to admit. My 8 gets well, 9, but nothing. My 8 gets a range 3 shot.
What'd you mean? 2 Tide Phantom.
Ah! I'm gonna Predator. I got a hit.
What range were we at?
3. So you get an extra dice. Pretty sure. Yep, 3. Okay. So evaded. My 4s. Right? I'm go with this back guy. Range 3. Hit. Yeah, I think they're all going to be range 3. Yeah, you need an extra dice.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Robbie, I just want your message too.
Yeah, I'll take the dodge.
So you evade 1.
I'll take 1.
Damage.
If I do
Okay.
Two left.
He's got three. Go with this back four. I think he's range three also. Yep. Since I bumped him. Three. I'm going to use Howl Runner to reroll that. Crit, crit. One evade. Oh, what is it?
Blinded fire.
No shooting for you. I'm going to try and end it right here. So number three gets to go. Got a range. Oh, man. He had crack shot. I could have canceled it. Range three. Still. Yep, range three. Hey, Austin. Oops. Hit crit. Fire.
Nothing.
Nothing. That's it. Good game, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
You're welcome.